Hello everybody, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you are around the world, I greet you. Now, this is over testnet. I hope all of you are participating in the testnet, okay? And make sure the moment you log into your account, you should be receiving your daily 10 testnet tokens, okay? Now, in today's video, I'm simply going to show you out how you claim 10 over testnet tokens from OKX then you send them to your over testnet account. Okay, now the very first thing you open your OKX application, then you'll check at the top side of your phone screen, you switch to wallet section. After switching to Wallet Web 3 section, you will check at the bottom side of your phone screen, you click on Discover. Then you will check at the top side of your phone screen, you will see Cryptopedia, this icon. Now, in some cases, you may find that this Cryptopedia in your application is not at the top side here. So if you realize it's not at the top side here, this icon, then you will need to update your OKX application, after which you'll be able to see this icon at the top side here to carry out this process easily. Okay, so you switch to Cryptopedia, then you scroll down a little bit to get to Over Protocol. You click on Over Protocol. Then you click on start now. You confirm. You click on get started. Then you enter the email, the same email that you used to create your Over account in Over application. Okay, that same email, enter it here. Then you'll find a prompt message, go and click it. So we confirm. So it has been successful. After that, we get back to OKX here. Verified. Now, once you have claimed the 10 tokens successfully, you will now need to send them to your Over Wallet application. So this is how you do it. You simply go back. We go back to the home page under this Wallet Web 3. Then we want to switch to Over Network. So you click on this search icon. You search the blockchain. You search the Over blockchain. Over. Here it is. We switch to that Over. Now we have this as the balance that we have claimed. We want to send it to our application. You go back to the application. You copy this address. We want to send to this address. So after copying, we come back here. Then you click on send. You paste that address that you've copied from the application. Then you click on confirm, you proceed, you enter the amount of tokens that you want to send. Let me send maximum. Okay, there is a gas fee of around 0.71, like that. So after that, you click on next, you click on confirm to send. let's wait. Sending. Now, once you've done that successfully, you can now go back to the application to confirm. Okay, I had a balance of 7. Let's see if it has come. Let's refresh. Exactly. As you can see here, tokens has successfully arrived. So that is how it is done. Just as simple as that. Have you seen that? All right, guys.
If you think this channel is helping you in crypto opportunities, subscribe for more updates and for more guidances and updates. In updates, other more opportunities and advices. May you have a nice time, guys.